Okay, welcome back to World War II Rebuilder. We had just got over to this section here. We got to start working on this wall. I think we need to break the whole thing down, I think. I don't know if they're just going to have me rebuild a new building in here, because they have me taking down all the walls. Okay, that's still good. Okay, this is the... Okay, this is a construction site, so let's see. Whoop. I have to get used to the buttons for each different game I play. Okay, we've got some rubble we can still pick up. Okay, we need the hammer to break up those chunks. Oh, we can break up that too. I like that they moved out one of the bins out here, so I don't have to run to the next site just to store the stuff. Okay, still one more piece. Here we go. Sweet. Okay, let's, I thought it said upgrade. Oh, I thought I had some upgrades. Never mind. Okay, let's throw all this stuff in here. That way, when I start scooping again, I don't run out of space, like, instantly. Tells me I'm gonna need a lot of bricks. Oh, here we got another one of those. Building's still standing. We're gonna have a bomber go over or what? Okay, well that train looks like it's in good shape. Oh, that bench has got some broken parts on it. Let's grab the hammer. Well, let's break them all down. Those look like they're probably in good shape, but break them down anyways, just because I'm here with it now. Oh, everything is full. Okay. Okay, now we should be able to go grab the rest of this. Okay, now we should be able to pick... Oh, wait a minute. These, can we pick those up? those off the windows. Okay, now let's pick up that scrap wood. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, I need scrap for that. Or rubble, I mean, not scrap. Okay, let's see what we can build in the spot. Start building. Okay, there's either just a fence, station wall, or a building. Let's do the building. Wait a minute, can I not get through there? Oh, there, okay. It's like, no! Okay, we need bricks and rubble, I think. Okay, let's grab some bricks. Phew, at least we don't have to build it all in brick by brick, like that one wall. Okay, now I need some wood to build the roof. On it first. Do I need to get scaffolding or something? To get up onto the roof? Oh, no, it's finished. Cool. Okay. This stuff we can clean? Guess not. Okay, we need, oh, we do need the rubble. I think, now we gotta go put, there's those spots on the wall that we can put and fill like this. Okay. Scrub this. Cool. Oh, okay, there's some more the bins. Now is this a train car that we have to pick up? Oh, I have to do the whole. Now what? Is there a way to get around it? Or what? If I go the other side? That other piece is still flying. Holy cow. What? How am I out of metal? Okay, let's grab our torch. The outside. No, I have to do the inside. Thank you. recycling. Just pull it off the train track. And... okay, I gotta put the rubble in here. So I can grab the last of this. So much wood. Oh, that's what I was looking at. Okay, now we can scoop that up and we'll have all this wood cleared. Shoot. Don't not have enough space. To that. I want to have this completely cleaned up before I move on to the next. All this stuff can be cleaned up too. That's about it for this location. Fix the roof. Oh. Glass roof. Is that on top of there? Figure out where the glass roof's at. But we're going to do that in the next episode. Because this one's kind of getting long. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. Thank you to Heather for being a channel supporter as a member. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And hope you all have a great rest of your night.